And new at 11, Johnson & Johnson is recalling some aerosol sunscreen products after the company says samples contain low levels of benzene, a carcinogen. The voluntary recall includes the Neutrogena Cool Dry Sport, Aveeno Protect and Refresh, and Neutrogena Beach Defense Aerosol Sunscreen, along with a few others. Consumers can contact J&J for a refund. For more information, go to cbsnewyork.com and click on links and numbers.